guys, before we start this video, I'm just gonna warn you that I do not recommend you watching this video at all. So if you really want to watch this video, just go ahead and do it if you really want to, but I'm not forcing you. So right now, I'll be showing you guys how to like remove your stand. So you really don't want the World Robber here. I don't want to give this an example though, because this thing is quite a hard to get. But I'm just gonna go ahead and show it to you guys. So how to remove it? There's no Rokokoko fruit in the game, so you have to go ahead and talk to Father Poochie. So Father Poochie right over here, you either pick reset, you either pick something for both here, but first thing first, I need to remove some stuff right over here so that I can just work with this properly. So we want to go reset a stand, and you click all right, you either pick yes or no. You have to pick, I really don't want to. First thing, I'm just gonna store my stand, pretty much it, and I'm gonna get myself another stand. I just really don't want the world to go away because it's quite a hard to get that, but I'm just gonna get myself another stand. What did I get? okay. Since I have two of the world, I really don't need another one. Just go ahead and go here, reset a stand for me. All right, just click yes, and there you go. A white snake will appear and steal your stand from you. And bada bing, bada boom, you don't have a stand anymore. You are standless. This is the power you have and all that stuff. So yeah, guys, that is it for this video. That's how you are able to reset your stand. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you have a nice day. And of course, bye.